Welcome back, everybody, to Outdoors with This Guy. We're going to go back out here in the backyard today, and we got some wood still piled up back there. We need to get split and stacked up. It's been raining here for like the last 6 days, and today the sun is out. It's still very muddy, so we're going to have to tromp through the mud a little bit, but it is what it is. I want to get that pile split up and stacked up, and I would like to cut some wood today. I don't know if we'll get to, though. I got to go to a wedding later on this afternoon, but if we don't get to cut any wood today, I will definitely be cutting some wood tomorrow. It's supposed to be really nice again tomorrow. But I want to get this pile of wood split and stacked first, because as soon as possible, I want to spread some grass seed around there and spread some straw on top of it and get that grass going before it starts to get too hot here. And there's plenty of moisture in the ground. Like I said, it's been raining for like the last 6 days here. So that's what we're going to do this weekend. So stay tuned. I hope you enjoy.
We'll be right back. we got all that pile split and stacked up there. I'm gonna get ready to go eat a little bit of lunch here in just a little bit. Right here I've got just a little pile of some smaller logs. It's really muddy, like right in here in front of it. For whatever reason, it always like holds water right here, but it's a little bit, just a little bit drier over here. So I'm gonna back the side-by-side there up to a couple of those logs. We'll hook a chain to them and drag them out here where it's a little bit drier. And we'll probably buck up some of them probably tomorrow, and we'll split them and stack them right there in that little bit of gap that's still left.